respected director Jinnah Colleges, director Sahab Ayaz Ahmed, distinguished Arshad Sahab, Brother Arshad Tanari, the dignitaries, respected school teachers, managers, families, students, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Actually, today I am so excited to hear and so honored to be here, Director Saab and Ayaz Ahmed Saab hosted us in this very distinguished atmosphere, this very distinguished school. And to be honest, I am so motivated when I see the brilliant students actually here who achieved a great actually in their education life. I am not a professional actually in the education sector, so I am not capable of saying something about education. But as far as I am concerned, as far as our experiences from the field, from the development perspective, there are three important pillars of achievement, especially in the education sector. The first one is the hardworking students, which mashallah you have. The second is dedicated families, which I really appreciate actually, because I remember my mother, my father, and I remember the times when I received my education in the university, in the high school, and I remember their dedication actually. They always prefer us before them actually. So they put always their children in front of their own needs actually. And I am sure here, the families here actually prefer their children's life, their sons, their daughter's life to their own life. So I think the dedicated family is the second important pillar of the achievement in the education. The third one actually is the dedicated teachers, dedicated professionals in the education. So mashallah, as far as I observed here in Jinnah College, the team are so professional, mashallah, especially the directors are, the teachers, the managers are so dedicated, and they want their students to really achieve their life through this education system. So, as I said, I am the country head of Turkish Development Agency, Turkish Cooperation and Coordination Agency. We are a development agency, we are implementing development projects on behalf of Turkish government. We have been working in various sectors, including education. So as Director Saab said, I'm sure that we can find many collaboration areas together, because we have been doing some hardcore projects in education and some softcore projects, maybe some training projects, which aims to increase the ability of the teachers, ability of the principals, especially in the schools. We have implemented many training programs, especially in the South Asia. But I am sure that, especially in this region, in Mansera, and in the whole KBK, we can find some collaboration areas together, inshallah. So, again, I am so thankful for this great hospitality. Actually, whenever I visit the KBK, I am always feeling so privileged, so honored. Today as well, I am so privileged, so honored. And again, students, I'm so hopeful actually for the future of Pakistan. I am also optimistic for the today's of Pakistan, but I am optimistic for the future of Pakistan, because you are the future of Pakistan, and through your achievements, the country will move forward and the country will progress, inshallah. At the end of my speech, maybe I can mention two things which attract your attention. Turkish government have been providing many scholarships for the students, for the high-level students, high school students, and for the university students. So maybe we can kind of share some information with the director's staff about this scholarship. Every year, Turkey have been providing 200 scholarships for the university students, especially. Recently, we have sent 200 students to Turkey, and I'm sure it could be a great chance for these brilliant students to select Turkey for their education. The second one, after the Pakistani students graduated and turned back to Turkey, they established, set up an alumni here. There is a Pakistani alumni in Turkey, actually. organize some meetings, some programs, some informative programs for the students. So we can also kindly share the information about this association, inshallah, with the director staff. So if we kindly share this information with the families and with the students, we will be really honored. So again, I'm so thankful. And maybe lastly, I can say that Pak Türk dost zindabad, Pakistan zindabad.